For this next stone, I'm going to be doing a green and purple mandala. These are not colors I get asked to use a lot, but they're really pretty together. So I decided to go with like a spike design with lots of swipes on this one. The green was looking really dark to me. I knew it was going to be okay because I just went back in and did a whole bunch of light green highlights, and it just really helped brighten up the piece and bring it all together.